pull it into something that's easier for you to manipulate, that's familiar to you. If, for example, if you're given an array, for example, and you need to really do something and it's a pain to do in an array, but you can convert it to an array list, go for it. If an array list is easier for you to use, or vice versa, I guess, if arrays are easier for you to use than array list, then whatever. So the very last piece of thing I need is a public, let's see, it's a public length, it takes no parameters, and it returns an int. So public int length takes no parameters. And I need the length of this double, which is a. So how do I get the length? Yeah, same idea. Once you figured it out, you've got the keys.
Sizes for array.
String dot value of. And you're thinking, man, this is horribly inefficient. Why would I keep doing this? It doesn't matter. Java's gonna take your code, chew it up, turn it into something way more useful and efficient. So it really doesn't matter. What's it? Okay, more efficient than you're making it. How's that?
Yeah.
It makes it more efficient. What's the? How do I get the size of a string? Yeah, it's actually called length as well, which is weird. These are little things that you know if you forget or whatever. The idea here is that you're using the string dots to call the method a name of something and then parentheses here. So you want to make sure. Get all those pieces, and this is my whole
string
number generator. And so now we've kind of fit it into the code that was kind of given. So it's three questions based on one set of code. Man, I've got so much time. This is awkward. I can do number three, yeah. I have other questions too if you don't want to do any of the ones on the exam.